Thousands of people pass through the doors every day, and some could be carrying the flu.
Yeah, this morning, KMBC 9's Dion Lim has a look at how the Kansas City Public Library is working to keep you healthy.
Hey everybody, good morning again from the Kansas City Public Library, where you can clearly see cleaning crews are busy at work sanitizing not only surfaces like computers and bookshelves, but pretty much any surface that a patron would touch, all in helping you keep healthy. So real quickly, want to be joined again by Chep Tu. Thank you.
Thank you.
And real quickly, want to talk about the surfaces, because you at the Kansas City Public Library, not only providing these for the patrons, these hand wipes, but also you are taking preventative measures in the surfaces that they touch.
Yes, we are, and we're using a special neutralizer during this flu season to take care of those germs and doing that on a much more frequent basis.
Now, you talk about frequent basis, but from what I understand, this special cleaner, you can't use all year round. It's that special.
Yes, it is. What it does is, just like any other medicine that is out there or any other product that you use, it is very important that it's only used during the flu season, because if we use it throughout the year, then it's not effective the next flu season.
You'll grow kind of immune to it.
Exactly.
All right, Chep Tu, thank you so much again for joining us.
Thank you.
Prevention on your body and surfaces here at the Kansas City Library.